Yes, I did. So I packed it up and brought it back to the crib. Just a little something to show you how we live. Everybody want it, but it ain't that serious. That's it. So if you gon' do it just like this. How wild the crowd is. You don't see just how fly my style is. I don't see why I need a stylist. When I shot so much, I can speak Italian. I don't know, I just want it better.
Good morning, Plaza Tigers.
I'm Lane on the Warriors.
I'm Alex on the Champions.
And I'm Dexter, also on the Champions.
It's Monday,
October 28th.
And it's a red day.
Now let's go on over to the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Thanks, guys. I was too busy hitting Fortnite emotes in my room. Can you tell me what's for lunch, Alex?
Yeah, today's lunch is grilled cheese with tomato soup, chicken and waffle, and premium entree of Asian buffet.
Sounds bussin'.
It's freezing up in here.
What do you mean it's hot?
Let's just ask weather with Buzz and Woody.
Are we going?
Oh, welcome back to Weather with Buzz and Woody.
Today we started off with a low of 61, and then we're going to go to a high of 85 and back down to a low of 75, and today it's partly cloudy.
For our weekly weather with Woody, we can see in the beginning of the week it's going to be high in 70s and 80s, and later in the week it's going to be cloudy and rainy with highs in the 60s.
For today's birthdays, we have Win A on the Apollos and sadly no staff birthdays. Have a buzz-tastic birthday.
For our Andy of the Day today, we have Riley S. and Molly B. on the Warriors. If you want to be Andy of the Day, email me at s63001.
There are three more days till Halloween, guys.
Toodles! Now a message from Miss Benjamin.
Good morning, Plaza Tigers. I hope everybody had a restful, extra long weekend and are ready for the week. Not a whole lot this week other than basketball tryouts. So a reminder, the boys are trying out in the morning. I know it's early, but make sure that you're here all 3 days so you have the best chance of making the team. Girls will be directly after school privet, and your physical is required to try out. So please make sure that you have that updated and ready to go. Other than that, it's a pretty chill week, so I hope everybody has a good week. Make sure that you are following our expectations always as we get right going into quarter two. A couple positive referrals here. I have Julia Tobin, Layla Bell, Milo Riley, and I'm sorry if I pronounced this wrong, Aaliyah Quinn. So if you could meet me in the office, I will get you your treat. And then if you are in POAC, we are meeting for our third session this morning in the Flex Space right now. So please head there if you are in POAC. Have a great week, Plaza.
Thanks, guys.
If you haven't signed up for quarter two intramurals, make sure you check out those great options.
If you have any questions, ask your life ed teacher or talk to Mr. Allen in the office.
Basketball tryouts are today through Wednesday, and hopefully you came if you're a boy.
Boys are at 5:50, and girls are right after school.
Hopefully you have your physical and private account.
That's all for today, Tigers. Have a great day.